Hi people, this car was stolen. It's a stolen vehicle. There's the registration. The car is standing in Rustenburg Road, Stellenbosch. Should anyone know of a car that's missing or stolen or whatever, there's the details. They took the wheels off. Car standing on block on a brick. Took the wheels off. This is how the car look. It's a Golf Mark 1. The engine is still in, the battery is still in, I think. Not sure. The engine is still in. So if you know of anyone in Cape Town surrounding, here's the car. There's everything. So should you know of anyone that's golf that's missing or whatever, you can just see on the group, the car is standing at the moment in Rustenburg. As you go to Hydro, it's a well-known popular farm in Stellenbosch. It's a spa in Stellenbosch, just about a meter away from the spa the car is.